All right, guys. So, here's the deal. So, all right. So, I thought that I was going to do the crossbar challenge. And if I fail, then I would have to do something like put eggs on my head or something like that. I don't want to ruin my hair. And I'm going to be using my super... I don't use my... I use my... modern day copas made from kangaroo leather. And then I see an issue on our lawn. For some reason there's all this crap on here, so I'm gonna move it all. Let's go. So there's a slight issue. I moved everything else. That's my good deed for the day. Slight issue. It's a punching bag I have to move. If you don't know what this is, if you check out my Musical.ly, you will find out. So yeah, I'm just gonna move this. Get it in one try, then actually no, I'll make it two tries. If I don't make it in two tries, then I whipped cream splash my I pour whipped cream in a plate and then I put it on my face, just splash it on my face. If I don't make it in five tries, then I sit on water balloons like that are cold. That would kind of suck and be good at the same time because it's like 500 degrees out here. And if I don't make it in 10 tries, then I get egged. I'll do it multiple times, so I'll probably get egged in the end if you want to see that happen. Let's go.
Attempt one.
And the ball gets stuck up there. It's the gum. I know it's the gum. So, I think we've conferred that I get creamed in the face. Let's see if I get water really splashed. Here we go. Wait, did I hit it? I hit it. Splatted twice. Let's go. And maybe water balloon, maybe egg. I swear I think I hit it. Crap, the ball's going in. think I hit it. But if you guys don't believe me, then we'll do it again. That's what I call aiming, boy. Fine, I'll do it one more time. So finally, you came in the face. I'll do them all at the end anyways, but this is just for extra. Let's go. Alright. Time to... Are you? I don't want to wear right now. It's so hot and miserable. Wait, I can know where the ball is. Did I get it? Let's do this. Now, done with blindfold. Let's see if I can do it dizzy. All my baseball bats are broke when I was mad. I'm gonna use this pool squirter thingy. So I'll be yours. So, I've got lip cream. Tastes so good. And I've got a plate that so happened. I do two eggs. Got the balloons. Just bought it. Starting off with this. Alright, I'm gonna do more water balloons because I only have enough for one of these. Because I already ate all whipped cream already. So let's go. 3, 2, 1. Go. Fine. Now I'm whiter than friggin'. Now I'm whiter than Macklemore. But you know. the worst thing in the world. Like, it's actually fun. I encourage you guys to try this, I swear. Let's go on to the next thing. Alright. So now I'm gonna do the two eggs. Here we go. Honestly, I thought that was gonna go better. Sorry guys that you have to see me like this. No one better be screenshotting this, I swear on my life. In 3, 2, 1, what if I go, like, in the chest? Should I do it on my chest or my head? I mean, I already did one on my head. Here, to make it better. No one screenshot this thing. I'm gonna crack it like egg. Just cracked it with my incredible cracking skills. Ball, you want some whipped cream? Here. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Sorry guys, but I'm not gonna do the water balloon because I just figured out that that's pretty retarded and that, like, I'll just do that for fun. It's not really a challenge or anything since it's too hot out and it's just retarded. Good again. So hope you enjoyed. And see you next time. Thank you for everyone. Yep. Yeah. Yep. Yeah.